One guy who hasn't faced a whole lot of adversity since coming into the National Hockey League, Jordan Binnington. A little bit of adversity, having lost his last two games. What do you like about the way he bounced back in this one? 29 saves in the big Game 5 win.
Yeah, Jordan Binnington, I mean, he's just continuing to do what he's done so far. Watch the positioning. Look at the high glove position, taking that away from shooters, deterring them from shooting there. The reads, okay, he can come out, battle. Nice help by Colton Parayko, as you talked about. Mm-hmm. But mano a mano here with Hayes, who was having a really big game. Gets dumped down, you young goalies. You got to battle in the blue paint. He's battling in the blue paint when he needs to. He's calm and controlled when he needs to. And right now, I got to say, Jordan Binnington's goalie IQ. Everybody talks about hockey sense for players and skaters. His goalie IQ right now is super impressive. As he told me, you know what? I want to be an impact player. I want to make an impact for our team. He's done exactly that. He's helped this team not only rescue them from last place, get them into the playoffs. Now you're going into a daunting building. And in this series, the road teams have won every game.
It's unbelievable.
And who would think that you're going to go up to Winnipeg, Bell MTS Place in Winnipeg, as a young goalie, yes, 25, but a young goalie by NHL standards, and just go ahead and do your thing. He's been amazing.
Nothing bothers him. And that's a tough building to play in. I've been in that building. I've coached in that building. Those fans are rampant. And that team gets going. They feed off the fans. And this did not affect Binnington one bit. He was outstanding once again, making big save after big save for the St. Louis Blues, giving them confidence to go down the other way and score the big goals, which they needed to get back in this game and eventually win this game. But give Jordan Binnington a lot of credit. Plays with a lot of confidence. And he gives that team a lot of confidence.
JMO, sorry, quickly. Remember we were watching upstairs?
Yes.
Remember the hall pregame?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so you remember we saw Tarasenko doing the squats?
Yes.
Guys playing soccer, trainer.
Yeah.
Jordan
the
Binnington.
The trainer was in on it.
Trainer was in on it. Props to him. Jordan Binnington, though. Did you see Binner, though?
Yes.
He had his hoodie on. He had his headphones
getting
in.
Getting loose,
doing his thing. So it was a big game. Yeah. He was excellent.
Huge.
Once again.
Yeah, big win for the Blues as they take a 3-2 series lead. Fourth time ever, guys, in NHL history, the road team has won the first five games of a series. The last time it happened was all the way back in 2004. Game six, massive, as the Blues look to close this thing out. Coming up on Saturday, 7 o'clock Eastern time from Enterprise Center in St. Louis. When we come back on NHL Tonight, speaking of closing out a series, Vegas can do that, up 3-1 on San Jose. Can they close it out tonight? That was the question. Highlights after this.
Dunkin' NHL comebacks are presented by Dunkin'. Where there's hockey, there's Dunkin'. America runs on Dunkin'.